1946 to 1948, Manuel Roxas, first president of the independent Third Republic of the Philippines, helped establish the post-war government and promoted economic recovery.